at the roundabout, take the second exit, then turn left.